Just getting ready for Comic-Con in Long Beach. Here's gallery wrap done with Finestra Gallery Wraps. One of the artists that'll be at Comic-Con, Mr. Lee Kos. And I'm mangling his last name. This is one of his pieces, Death of Superman. We've got... Now this can be image over here, but because of the size of the image I had, that's the artist right there. Cool stuff. And believe it or not, that print was done on a 12-year-old Epson 7600. Pigment ink, gonna last for generations.